just a little news flash to say that Spain has elected a new government due to the financial crisis. You can see them here in front of me. That is the new president, President Bader. And it's believed that he's going to take the government in a far right direction. That is all for now.